Up here on the stage, we are privileged to present one of the outstanding mixed choral groups of Canada, the Mary Schmon Singers of St. Catharines, Ontario. Mary Schmon, the director in private life, is Mrs. Robert M. Schmon. But prior to her Canadian career, many of you might remember her as Mary Pierce, a noted radio singer who originated her programs in Boston, Massachusetts. And now as the wife of an executive of the Ontario Paper Company, Mary Schmon has organized a group of singers from St. Catharines, Thorold, and the Niagara Peninsula, which has won acclaim throughout southeastern Canada. The choir has become so popular that it'll have a weekly radio program on St. Catharines station CKTB this fall. Mayor John Smith of St. Catharines said that the choir's invitation to sing at this great Chicagoland Music Festival was a distinct honor. Well, we'd like to have Mayor Smith know that we are the ones who are distinctly honored. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mary Schmon Singers will present first the martial O Canada, followed by Around the Corner by Jay Mulray. Let's give Mary Schmon and her choir a great big Chicago, Illinois welcome.
Oh, Canada,
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Mary Schmon Singers from Canada will sing Around the Corner. The truth of the matter, they're going to sing right here. Won't you come back and lead us in one more number? Won't you come back, Mary, and come back on the stage? Let's have it. How many would like to have one more number? Okay, that's fine. They're going to sing now the Mary and Martha folk song, arranged by Don Wright. The accompanists of the evening are Mrs. Marion Swanson and Dr. F.R.C. Clark, one of Canada's noted composers and arrangers and a fine accompanist. Well, thank you, darling. That's awfully nice of you. She said this was especially for me. Wonder what in the world it can be.
Great day. Great, great, and I love the ring of diamond bells. Way over George's Lord, way over.